Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. So, I'm just trying to figure out. We're back at the... I can't do green. Okay, wow, this says what we're gonna do. Or who we're gonna fight, I think. I don't know. So we're back with Olympus. Phil has some new challenges for us. I go from junior hero to real hero. So they have, there's a new tournament, so it's a good idea to get that out of the way quick. If we get this out of the way, we will gain some level ups and we can head to a new area. Alright, wave one clear. Dawn's apparently only fighting for Daisy. Doesn't care about the rest of us. I always hate these little magic guys. They just fly around so much. It's so hard to hit.
Nothing to it.
What Keyblade am I using? Ow. I knew they were gonna do something more. How do I roll again? Ow. Nice. Level up.
Nothing to it.
That's what we need. Red Nocturne, yellow Opera.
Take that.
Do you think anyone's gonna heal me? My health's not doing the greatest here. Find him. Nice. I guess no one's dropping health, that's why I'm not gaining health back. Should have been obvious. No, it's blue raspberries. How many more are there? Alright, two large boys and six green recruits. They must have healed me at some point. I don't know when. Oh, second seed. Anybody know any magic that can heal me? I apparently know magic. Keep interrupting my attacks. He's way too excited for that. Oh, he's taunting them. Taunting them little losers. Nice.
We're the champs!
Good. Attain the power of stars. Bring magic spell gravity. Cool. Alright. I really thought you'd do it. Not bad. Phil, you're just as stubborn as ever. Don't pretend you're not happy. No, kid. Still got a long way to go. Next round's starting soon. Next time, a real thing. Can we interact with Yellow yet? No. Let's drop a quick save here, and then head back to our ship. Oh well, I have no money. 15, that's not enough. Okay. I would have thought I could teleport back to the place with that, but I guess not. Strike back after parrying an enemy. Successful counterattacks restore MP. That's helpful. Great, glad I got that. So I hope I can just kind of. Oh, so I can only normal drive. You get to see another fun fight. I know by the third game I get it right. This just seems like such a random fusion. Ah, at least it was close by. Suspicious. Maybe it leads to another world. Oh, and I still keep doing this. To a new island? Or world? I don't know what's out here. Oh, nope. Ooh, Yeagerbr. For some reason, I feel like there's another path just to go, not Yeagerbr. But, I don't know. How many difficulties?
And the keyhole?
The Heartless are searching for it now. I'm certain we'll find it soon enough. So that just leaves...
Jafar! I've looked everywhere for Jasmine! She's disappeared like magic!
The girl is more trouble than she's worth.
You said you had things under control.
Yeagerbr is full of holes for rats to hide in. But why worry about Princess Jasmine? With her or without her, surely this world will be ours when we find the keyhole.
That's not how it works, Jafar.
We need all seven princesses of heart to open the final door. Any fewer is useless.
Well, if the princess is that important, we'll find her.
I feel like you should already know how
find Jasmine and bring her to me at once.
Don't steep yourself in darkness too long. The heartless consume the careless.
Your concern is touching, but hardly necessary.
Oh, wow, she's not a good hider. Or she's a great hider. Because they should have seen her. So. Stuff in them. Hey, beautiful. Nice. I need all the money I can get, so. So this area is one of my least favorite parts. I was actually going to say I'm not sure which way to go, but I realized there's only one. Sound of wings flapping. Oh! Cardboard. Never flew off for the desert, but let's explore the city more. Cool. That could be helpful. Is this the keyhole? How funny would that be if that was what they've been searching for? Stumble upon it. Okay. Now, where is this coming off? Where is this down? missions.
Oh, man.
So what is... You were not here. We're barely scraping by. The Sultan of Yeagerbr. So that makes you a princess. Has been deposed by JAFAR and now controls the city. JAFAR? You haven't heard of him? He's the royal vizier. He's gained evil powers and seized Yeagerbr. He's desperately looking for something he calls a keyhole. JAFAR caught me trying to escape, but he helped me. Who helped you? They're hiding nearby. We left a while ago to take care of something. Oh, I hope Lion's one of
a letter? Where might I find this street rat? Jasmine, allow me to find you more suitable company, my dear princess.
He's talking
These
about
little else. Rats won't do, you see.
Jasmine, run!
Ah. The boy who holds the key.
Come on!
Right. Money. I'm glad people store their money outside the pots.
Come on!
What, Donald? Mega potion. Alright, it's probably something. Oh, that's just the way I have to go, I think.
Hey!
that's just the way forward. Pretty sure I will. Guys travel on foot. Let's see, do I have any like items equipped? I do not. Aladdin's dead. I really want to jump in that pit, but I know I probably should.
Gorsh, not again! Genie, get rid of these guys!
Wish number one coming right up!
Why didn't he get rid of us?
I see. Thanks, Sora.
Aladdin, what are you doing out here?
Same old stuff. Hunting legendary treasure. Just paid a visit to the Cave of Wonders. I found that magic carpet.
Why was it stuck and this back lamp. At your place?
Legend has it that whoever holds the lamp can summon...
Please, kid, leave the intros to a professional. The one and only Genie of the Lamp. Rub-a-dub-dub the lamp and have your dearest wishes granted. Today's winner is Aladdin. Congratulations.
Aladdin what?
Patience, my fine feathered friend. Any three wishes. Oh, one wish, a two wish, a three wish. Then I make like a banana and split. Our lucky winner made his first wish.
And let me tell you what a doozy that wish was.
So he has two left! So, Master, what do you have for wish number two?
How about making me a fabulously wealthy prince?
Whoa! Money, royalty, fame! Why didn't I hear that? Okay, you asked for it. 100 servants and 100 camels loaded with gold. Just say the word and I'll deliver it in 30 minutes or less, or your meal free!
Hey, I'll even throw in a cappuccino.
No thanks.
Okay.
I think I'll put that on hold until we reach Yeagerbr.
Oh, why a prince?
You see, there's this girl in Yeagerbr named Jasmine. But she's a princess, and I'm Ah, she could never fall for a guy like me.
Oh, Princess?
Jasmine?
Oh, that's right. She's in trouble, Aladdin.
What? Well, come on, let's get going.
Okay, so we have to kick somebody off the party. I guess keep Donald and Aladdin? Oh, wait, no. Actually, yeah, that's right, I think. I don't know.
Fresh air, the great outdoors.
I guess you don't get out much, huh?
Comes with a job. Phenomenal cosmic powers, itty-bitty living space. It's always three wishes, then back to my portable prison. I'm lucky to see the light of day every century or two.
So whoever has this lamp must hide it.
What if I use my last wish to free you from the lamp? What do you think?
You'd do that?
Genie, it's a promise. After we help Jasmine.
Here I come!
Somehow they were able to do damage. Wait, no, where's the ladders? Okay, so now they're blocked off, so we have to go this way. Did we come into the town a different way? I think we did. Oh wow. I think it's simply a place to save
me. Come on!
I'm better at this version.
Come on!
Okay, now let's head back in here. So now, where are we to?
Come on, ha! Ha! Come on!
Now, Trinity, do I actually have to have confused with me to do this spell? Oh, that's helpful. Oh wait, there's a key. Not see where it's going at all. So it's back where I was. Now can I get in? After Jasmine and this keyhole. I've sworn I've heard about that somewhere before. No, where was it? It's only been 200 years. Wait, there's something far before it's too late. Okay. So I am actually, I believe, out of time right now. Yeah, seems like a good place to stop since we did the Coliseum first. So next time we'll finish up Yeagerbr and Aladdin and save Jasmine, hopefully. As always, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!